be cutting a 2.5 inch by a 1/4 inch thick piece of tubing here. One of the first times this bandsaw ran in the last few years anyway. Say it cuts pretty good yet after sitting this long. Thanks for watching.